Hello Europe, this is David Collin from Canada. Today's topic is so excited for this one because it's my number one pick this year, Poland. So I'll be doing a reaction and a review of the live vocals by Achman, and I'll be doing it with River and Lights in the Dark. So it's two songs. River is his song for Eurovision, so let's get started. God, I love this song. This is for, I believe, Eurovision Party.
Gonna take my body down, right down, down to the river. Gonna take my body down.
Oh, I love this
song.
One of the best songs to sing to, I love it. Not having any background singers, he did that amazing.
Gonna lay my head right down right now, now, now and forever. Gonna lay my head right down. Let the water.
This song better win, I love it. Or at least get in the top three. Totally deserves it. This part is so difficult to sing.
In the river, oh, in the river.
Oh, the transitions, the runs. Oh, yes.
Gonna take my body down, right down, down to the river.
The song is so good. I hope it does well in the contest because it really deserves it. One of the best male singers in the contest this year. So the next song is Lights in the Dark.
The night has fallen ashes. Promise it'll be too much. Trigger love, it crashes.
The beat.
Hard and come back for just a touch. Let me go back for one. Light, trust, the purest or none. Did dark keep me for fun? We're done. Even when water tends to be shallow, I light in spite of the dark.
God, he's talented.
Dark. Ripples on my shoulders and into the shadows. Ripples even when water tends to be shallow, I light in spite
love the transition
of the dark.
From lower vocals to the higher vocals.
Dark.
It's scary. Oh, yes.
from living all my passion. Don't know if it'll be enough, but little his attraction.
Another amazing song by him. Vocals match his songs so well.
Even when water tends to be shallow, highlighted in spite of the dark. Rippled on my shores, listening to the shadows. Ripples even when water tends to be shallow, highlighted in spite of the
dark. That was a great song. He is so talented. I love him. I really, really, really hope that he wins the contest this year. I'd be so gutted if he didn't get to the finals and got stuck in the semifinals. I don't think that's even possible. His vocals, the song, everything about him he's just amazing. I loved his performances, his vocals, his stage presence. They just have to get the staging perfect because this song could win the whole contest. So what did you think of his live performances? Do you think he's going to do well in Eurovision? Love to hear from you in the comments below. If you liked my video, please like, share, subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bye.